恋の一コマ、踊り疲れていても朝まで遊ぶわ。港の見える場所で何か飲みたいのよ。It's so Friday, Friday, Chinatown.
What's up?What's giga good? It's me, the leader of the giga community. Sunbro Restrika, Worn Shadow, B. Brandon, 37 Blown Fish, Raver, Freeline Frog,Same TBH, Fluffy Pika, Dr. Pregnant Mario, Godson, NB Moxie, Hunyan, 7, Upside Down Ace, 2 Point, Abe 49, Falcuno, and Hep C3PO. Yo, got your Steam Deck email?
Good shit, man.
Welcome to an elite exclusive club.I've got a Steam Deck and I played 2 minutes of Binding of Isaac on it. Mad?Mad? Troll face?My jaw begins to contort outward. Bones can be heard cracking. Mad? Crack. Game enemy, please. Okazo or Hyro Blade. Sloppy Dump Hero of the Brown. Thanks for subbing. Damn it. Music of Japan. Hey guys, the first result of this mix.Is the Sonic song, guys. OG Kongi, thanks for subbing. We're on Alamo, Moon 2 Coffee Store, Play Over Pork, Virus Soup, thanks for subbing. How was my day? Bro, it was Pog. Come today, am I proud of you? Yeah. Starting your lawyer man's job on Monday. Any advice? Yo, get the bag, dog. Get the BAG. Do I have any advice about being a lawyer? Well, I'm glad you asked. I happen to have a lot of experience being a lawyer.Yo, Tower of Fantasy's out? Oh my god. Hog. Can I enable the Twitch extension? For Cult of the Lamb?Let's see. of the Lamb. Install. Configure. Stir said it wasn't working. We'll do one run without it and then add it afterwards. Apparently it makes it kind of easy. Chat helps too much? Oh, I see. Okay. All right, we'll enable it. My chat doesn't help. I can see why it might be easy elsewhere, guys. Set is overlay one. What does that fucking mean? Bro, I don't use the Twitch extensions. Lolech, thanks for subbing. Just finished watching a titty streamer. What's up? Did you get off, dude? Was it good? Kikina Sarkonnen, Ioika, thanks for subbing. I love Sonic. Takes off fursuit. Creating a Twitch totem is currently disabled. What the fuck does that mean? Do you guys see the extension? Yeah. Bro, this shit's loading like a dial-up page. Bring back Moontoo Coom? I can't, guys. People play games like Tower Fantasy and shit. I tried Genshin. I tried Lost Ark. Project TV, thanks for subbing. Carlton, that's different because you don't have to pay to win. That's right, Jay, thanks for subbing. They just do a sponsored stream. Thanks, China. Tickles the world exploration / completion nipple. Yeah, I never liked Banjo-Kazooie and shit, so. We've scaled up our database capacity, working on further optimizations. Yeah, I saw that too, but it's not updated right now. Blubber plays, thanks for zipping. Matt, thanks for zipping. You insisted on full clearing Elden Ring? It's different though, because I like the setting and shit. But if I have to hear doors every time I fucking double jump as I'm going around collecting fucking puzzle pieces, who gives a shit? Gorge! 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 Same shit with like a fucking anime girl double jumping around the fucking wilderness. Use Surf punches Moon Moon with a cum fist for 3 cums. Don't cum punch me. No, my cums! I'm putting a cum mine down. Come donate all? Oh shit. I'm gonna get him. Yeah! I'm about to go sniper elite on you, dog. The UAV's in the air. Yo, anyone protesting outside of Mar-a-Lago later? Anyone? I'm trying to stop Hitler, too. Let's go! Hitler, too. Sir, sirloin, thank you for it. What's happening at Mar-a-Lago? No, I just assume there's like a bunch of rednecks in Florida in their fucking white pickup trucks with their giant American Confederate flag hybrid screaming at cops right now somewhere outside of Mar-a-Lago. That shit makes me happy, man. It does. One tried to attack an FBI building today. Damn, that probably didn't end well. Uh-oh. He's dead. Yeah. 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 Get a nail gun. In America, the only gun that you could think to attack a CIA building with was a fucking nail gun, dude. I can just see it now. Steps into his locker room. On the wall, 6-7 AR-15s, but shining bright just below that, glinting in the light, a brand new nail gun from Walmart. He's to try to break the bulletproof glass? Oh. I see this guy does his own research. I didn't know that. What am I starting my own RP server? Catch me doing that never, dog. I started my own RP server. It's called Running a D&D Game. That scratches my itch perfectly. I'm not trying to manage man children. Do the funny Scottish accent streamer. Oh! Oh! It's my Murloc impression, actually. Oh! Arsled. You watch the OG versus LGD game? No. I've been watching. Wrestling from 1994 and Age of Empires 2. That's what I've been watching. I come mine someone, guys. It happened. It happened. It happened. Woo! Nestic says here to redeem my free Giga. Giga. Magoom, thanks for subbing. I watched the new POE expansion announcement. Nope. Coffee, thanks for subbing. Sorry, I was picking my nose, guys. Midnight, thanks for subbing. Community Square Jerk, thanks for subbing. Boom Bang Cosmos, thanks for subbing. Now eat it? You guys ever know a booger eater as an adult? I don't eat my boogers, guys. So it said, who's hopping on Roblox? They posted a tweet. Someone made like a Gundam game in Roblox. Holy fuck. How the sound effects are. React to Twitch Rivals Roast Drama now. Bro, I used to like hate browse shit like that, guys. I used to. So I could crack jokes about it on stream. But it's actually so fucking boring to me now that I just can't bring myself to do it, man. Holy fuck. Spanish Rust team angry for the third time? It happened again, guys? What? Huh? No way! Vaunted Rust professionals angry that it happened again? What? What? Darkest, thank you for something. Intel Mango, thank you for something. I can't be bothered, man. I can't. I'm not trying to be cooler than you, I promise. I'm already cooler than you, but for different reasons. Yeah. Solar, thanks for subbing. Yo, Goku in Fortnite? Holy shit, I can't wait to see Goku with a gun. Goku with a Glock 7. I've played this game before now. Rate your wife from 1 to 10 and show us her picture. 10, and also no. I'm not letting you jerk off to my wife. No. No. I'll just do it to you instead. No cam today. No one's jerking off. The guy who attacked the FBI was also at the Capitol on 1-6. We lost a real patriot today, guys. Bro, they're gonna be talking about fucking cigarette addiction, alcohol addiction, 20 years banned, Facebook pipeline addiction, man. Holy fuck. Recovering addicts room, like AA circle. Your grandpa's there. He's 80. So you're telling me lizards don't run the government? What about the Facebook post that I like? They already have Facebook groups for recovering Facebook people? Damn. I don't consider myself politically informed. But I saw a bunch of, like, I think it was House of Representatives conservatives angry that they're putting restrictions on being able to politically advertise on Facebook. Whoa! Oh no! Bro. I want to watch a documentary in 40 years, okay, about how a generation of 15-year-old Russian kids completely brainwashed 50 to 60-year-old people in the last fucking 10 to 20 years, dude. Holy fuck, I would love to see that, dude. Just like, goddamn, that would be cool. Not political, by the way. Yeah. That was very political of me to say. Joe Bob, any thanks for something at guard. Thank you for stopping. My desk is a mess, dude. The Russians totally made 4chan, by the way. Oh my god! Ah! No, not again. No! You are political if you say something I dislike. Starts to sweat. New POE League and stuff looks dope. But is it out yet? Predatory Pickle and Giga Daddy, thanks for something. Next week. Hashtag ad comment. No. Battle Brothers again. Yeah, people, Chet seems to think I was angry at the end of last night's stream. I wasn't. I just don't want to start a new run because I knew I would be playing this today. So I played Battle Brothers for like 2 fucking hours and then... I was angry. But the reason I died is my fault. For sure. I pulled out my daggers early as I didn't see the other raiders. Rough. I didn't have Pitchfork Guy. Pitchfork Guy was kind of carrying my team. I didn't realize it until later. Pitchfork Lad was fucking hard carrying, dude. Checking out Spider-Man on the PC? I already played it on the PS. Bullgirl 69, thanks for subbing. I'm new here. Is this the streamer that eats glizzies on cam? No. Well, I'll be right back, guys. It's like... freaking giga good, dude. Turn up. Get to Molly or something. Request from Jordan Peterson for you to do a cock and ball stream reveal. That compilation would kill Giga. I didn't watch the full thing, so it hasn't killed it for me yet. Who touching they worm right now? Me. I awoke moralist? Yeah, I'm woke, dude. I woke up earlier today. Now I'm here. I think it's cold time, guys. I don't know what this game's about. But I know it's a roguelike. And we've been training, so. You're a sheep. Don't call me a sheep. I saw a clip, and it looked like there was vomit, so. Sounds like right up my alley, guys. It's got poop. Yo, poggers. Hold up. Hey, yo, hold up. Do I have to sync it on my end, too? You can make poop meals? Hold on. Hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. Up, Cam. Looking giga bald today, guys. Controller recommended. No! No! Slutty shirt? Sorry, guys. I think I need to restart my game. Yeah. I believe the stupid PS controller has arrested my speakers again. Good fucking shit. Nice. Guys, I watched the Sonic movie recently with my kid. Dude, I fucking hate this PS controller, man. One or two? One. Hold on. Oh, time to figure out my audio source again. I fucking forgot. Hang on. XD. What happened to the Giga Xbox controller? You mean the Elite one that I got with the interchangeable parts? Teenager Moon playlist? No. That's the kind of music I listened to when I was a teenager, guys. Let me tell you that right meow. Now, we gotta do what we did with Dead Cells. And I'm pretty sure that means I gotta... Input device... Output device. Hello? Okay. I got it. Just disable the controller as an audio source? I need to do that. Hang on. Device. Manage sound devices. Wireless controller. Disable. Wireless controller. Disable. We got there, guys. It's never going to happen again. Song name? This is from my favorite Sonic game. The one where Sonic kisses Amy and then he eats a chili dog and says Garsh. Shut up now! It will happen if you restart your PC. Well, then I'm never restarting my PC again, guys. Ah! You can't hear the game? Fuck! Wait, really? I hate this, guys. Bam, 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 bam. Hold on. Veteran streamer. It's this stupid fucking virtual audio cable shit that I'm using. Hold on. So now it's going through the audio cable. That's not good. I got it. Disable tutorials. No. Target frame rate unlimited of hell. Graphics preset giga ultra. No depth of field. No bloom. Accessibility. Dude, my controller is vibrating harder than a back massager right now, dude. Keep depth of field on? Hell no! Absolutely not. Okay. That told me everything I need to know, guys. Hey guys. Oh shit. Guys, come on. It was just a prank. I don't want to die. No! We'll ever play Battle Brothers again? Yeah. I don't want to die. The forest stands the last of its kind. All others were we have hunted down and put to the blade. With this final sacrifice, the prophecy will be impossible to fulfill. The heretic who lies bound below will be condemned to eternal captivity, and the old faith shall be persevered. No, please! No! Dead, I still have need of you. Those foolish bishops thought they could keep you from me in death, but instead they sent you straight to me. I will give you life again, but at a price. All I ask is for you to start a cult of my name. Do we have a deal? Yeah. I didn't have a choice, guys. Oh, Why am I smiling, though? Killing your friends. Okay. Don't tell me what to do, game. Okay. I'm going next. Fear not, I am Rotao. I was once a chosen vessel like you, but those days are lost to the winds. I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the lands of the old faith and in grave danger. My instructions are to lead you to safety. Continue through the woods. Escape lies ahead. I will be close by. Roll. Giga roll of hell. Where's my HP? That's the button for my inventory. I'm getting mad. I have no followers. No. I think I have to choose my direction, boys. L. L, L, L. Dude, I'm rich. They see me rolling. Okay, more money. Now what? Oh no! Another poor soul about to be sacrificed. Rescue them, and they would have no choice but to join your new cult.
Almighty bishops of the old faith, we ask you to accept the sacrifice of this wretched soul. Hey, who interrupts our sacred ritual and trespass upon sacred ground?
But you're not a sheep. You're a donkey. Okay. Follower awaits indoctrination. Something tells me I didn't save that guy. We've reached safety. You've done well. Red Crown will allow you to use these markings on the ground to transport yourself to great distances. Blah, blah, blah. We return. No damage bonus. Damn. This guy's good. Damn. Extra hard. I have unlocked a new building. Followers can gather resources for you. Order this one to collect lumber or stone. Time to be indoctrinated. Thor Nagra. Turtle. Red turtle of hell. Traits. Sloth. Harder to level up. You're on Twitch integration? Shouldn't it be on? Oh, connect with Twitch. Hang on, let me... hide my shit. Okay. I don't think I can. I seem to recall this page that had just opened up for me. This shit ain't loading, bruh. This shit ain't working, dogs. L game. Imspell Neo 100, Gurum's Rennikai, thanks for subbing. Turn off the music. Hang on. Help or hinder events. Build a cooking fire. Why am I the one that has to do the work? I'm the leader. Where's my freaking rocks at? Giga rocks. Probably shouldn't mind this big one. A mining. Yo, where are we dropping this shit? Where are we dropping, boys? Hungry for cold, we see top left of the screen. Pick routes that pass through foraging locations, plant farms to grow your own food. Cook it. Easy. Do I have to pick it up? You will need more followers and more gold. Wheel Greaser, where is the child? The Biff, thanks for something. Why does this guy take so fucking long to do anything? What am I paying you for, dog? He's a turtle? Wait, are you saying all turtles are slow, man? It's kind of fucked. Deposit resources here while you are away. Oh, I gotta go kill some more dudes. Read. Here did death no longer wish to wait. Blah, 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 blah. I didn't read it. Fuck. Wait, that's my guy. We're sucking his blood. We're We're going into the dark wood. Hey, a sword. We have one HP. I'm trying to break everything like Bizik, but I don't think I have to. Wait, I just got grass. One HP. My game too loud. Well. You wanna smash everything in the room? How do I regenerate HP, bro? Oh! Almost died. Give me the bones. Was that? Oh, that's my hat. Why wasn't my hat on my head? Hey! Raise the lamb, conduit to great power, promise, liberator of the one who waits below. So the card showed me once, many lifetimes ago. They will grant you power. What power? Well, that is both known and unfathomable. The cards they shall decide. 10% chance of gaining a heart when killing an enemy. Chupawanga. My sword is my hat taking form. Oh, I got like a soul heart. This isn't a real heart. No. I should have picked the cool one. Back up, fool. Yeah, I got some meat, bro. Some ground meat. What will I ever need all this grass for? Because we got a lot. We got a fountain. Decoration. Cost 5 stone. Cadna lurks. Thanks for selling. Bro, what? I'm trying to kill that guy. Foraging. Oh. Wait, I have to do the work? I'm cringing right now. Yikes. That is cringe. Give one follower, why do you need food? I'm stocking up, man. I'm a prepper, dude. Are we fighting the boss? A little bit of lag there. That was weird. What the hell?
You are much of the blade, lamb is all your kind were, and yet you stand here before me unrepentant to crown this power. How could it be? But I am stronger, sir, to tell and run, little lamb.
I'm not running. I'm fighting.
those little floor traps. Damages everything on screen when hit. My heart is diseased. No! Wait. Maybe we should go down here first. Increased chance to spawn better chest, 10% chance to deal critical hit. We'll do critical hit. So I think we're about to leave. Billy, watch out! Behind you! I give myself to the cause, oh mighty leader. By the blood of the great ones, destroy the red crown. Oh. Ew. Bro, you suck. Bro, you suck dick, bro. Join me. Shamanaka. Follower form, berry bush seed. Okay. I'm rich. Press the ba button now. What's the ba button? So I gotta do this like four times or some shit? What's the ba button? Louis the Jolteon, thanks for subbing. Okay. Not bad. Indoctrination. I changed your name, fucker. Materialistic, easier to level up, lose faith when falling ill. They can get sick. Drillsy, thanks for subbing. Follower raffle? Oh, shit. Can I change it? Worshipping followers gain devotion for your collect. We need a shrine. Interact. I can't change them. Let's make a shrine, boys. Giga Shrine of Hell. They're helping me. Shit. Hey. Follower raffle. This shit's not gonna work, guys. Regal, thanks for subbing. Ganta, thanks for subbing. You guys join. Exclamation point join. They're the extension. Is it working? No. I have the extension. All your IPs downloaded. People need to click the extension and hit manage access. I joined. Welcome, you're not on my screen. Jay Hamilton, Littlest Timmy, thanks for subbing. Yeah, we're not gonna fuck with this right now. This guy's a fucking loser. Three bad traits? Jersey, thanks for subbing. Worship me now. Okay. Tech tree. Totem contribution. See, I don't have a totem, guys. Divine inspiration. Sleeping bags. Choir's temple. Unlock. I need stone. Boom. 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 Hair looking nice today? What hair, man? Jazzy Squid, thanks for subbing. Just Josie, thanks for subbing. Boom. Boom. If enable totem and dashboard or extension settings. I already tried that. It's not fucking working, Twitch chat, and it probably won't work today. God damn it. I already fucking tried, man. You son of a bitch. It's temple time. Oh, I can just put it up here. Boom, 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 beam, bomb, boom, bomb, beep, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop. It works for other people, so you're the problem? Yeah, it works for people who have been playing since for like fucking 8 hours and logged on during prime time or whatever the fuck is the case. Yeah, it worked for those people who started playing at 5 in the fucking morning. Yeah, it did. Sermon time. Perform a sermon. Worship me. With the faith of your followers, you go stronger. Draw power from them and allow you to unlock new abilities. Doctrines to obey you. So you got commandment stone fragments. With these, you will be able to declare new doctrines. Okay. I have to go back in here, I think. Limit all things for summon. An axe. Cool. Let me ask you a question. Yo, Soul Heart. That's good.
So you foolishly persist, little lamb. I hear your lies and I smell your fear. The red crown rises again, but what an unworthy bearer it has.
Hey, man.
No! No!
Dude, I'm not digging the slow attack speed. Jeez Louise! The difficulty got ramped up. I guess I'm gonna have to try even harder now. Triple kill. Yo. Grant you a crown ability. Wait. They drop forever collecting and replenish your curses. I got a range attack, guys. Boom. Come on. Double the health when healing. That wasn't even enough for one, huh? Let's go for the follower, guys.
Ilva.
Wait, can I kill that thing? Yeah. I freaking own that guy. Give me my follower. Give me my follower. They're all dead, oh lord, how could I again? Do you see in me the darkness of my soul? I absolve you. Thanks, master. Alright, well that was easy. Let me just bust your home down real quick. If you let go of your spell at the box, you get bonus damage. Okay. Steel devotion. My devotion now, fucker. Where's my bonus heart? What's this? Oh, commandments. Don't care. Get the top one. I can get all of them. Also, that wasn't the top one. Okay. Okay. Declare a new doctrine. Someone said he can break the statue. Oh. He said he could do it if you're a stone boy. I'm not a stone boy. The range is deceptive. Ew. Ew. Wait, I went. Did not mean to come here yet. Mm-hmm. No, he's mad now, bro. Sacrifice people? That would be cool. Big gift. Of course I'm choosing the gift. It was one gold. Now I'm angry. I'll give me guys cringe at 1080p. Dovey Pride, Moon Lumina, Jose Alex or something. Got cummed out by my boss at work again. Any advice? Stop getting come down. Very good, my vessel. It seems I chose well when I kept you from death. I will be watching every move. Do not disappoint me. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. I'm rich. Divine inspiration. Let's get some sleeping bags for the boys. The boys. And then Graves later. NGs. Where do we want this shit? In the corner. Dumb. Nice. That's perfect. Good shit. Occupied. Wait, where's the... Oh, they have to claim it, I think. Yo. Join, bitch. That's all it takes. I didn't even notice that they put a different shirt on. Warship fool. We gotta give the sermon of hell. Sermon of hell. Join. Curse of the Horde. 3 new curses will appear in your crusades. They know weapons have a chance of poisoning enemies when attacking. Curse. Jumpsy, thanks for subbing. I saw a glimpse into the future. Brown. Declare new doctrine. Dance around the flame to increase the cult's faith. No. what's all... But what's that other material?
What is that shit? I can't read! I can't fucking read!
Bone? I'm finna bone your mom. I've been destroying them the whole time, goddammit. After slaying a non-believer, desecrate their bodies to gather the bones and use them to perform dark rituals at their temple. Okay. Well, peace out, guys. I gotta go murder some folks.
Desecrate their body.
There's a fifth guy? Well, he's gonna have to keep waiting, guys. I'm busy.
Lit.
Neat. Hey, fuck off, mate. Oh, what's up, guys? Slides into view.
Don't destroy the Red Crown since one of another. But how? We did everything we could do. It matters that we need not bother Shimura with this deal with him, brother. As you command.
This is definitely my least favorite item so far. I rolled! Hunt. I'm gonna die. He just rolled. That's cheating. I'm gonna freaking die. Uh-oh. How am I not dead? Damage. Did it say when struck by enemies? No. Alright, that helps us a lot, actually. Oh, we can make floors. I'm not gonna do that. We're hippies. We're a hippie cult. We like to have our bare feet touching the grass. Give me card now. I don't want to do that. Die, scum. You are already dead. Attack rating. Whoa! Giga Slicer of Hell. Wander JL, thanks for subscribing. This. Dice come. Increase curse attack damage. It like lags when I move between them. Lantern. Takes grass, guys. Yo, I got gold. I'm rich. I'm rich. And you're robbed. Breaking all of her shit. I hate her. And everything. I'm going crazy. I'm going sicko mode. I'm going sicko mode. As I stab you to death and poison you with my dagger. I think that heart's still there on the ground. It's not. Why wouldn't it be? That's cringe. Pussa choice. What, it makes explosions. That's cool. But I can give them gifts? I want to go to the crown one. Oh, great crown. I pray to thee. Your possessions will follow you through death. I'm not gonna die though, so. Keep skipping rooms. Yeah, I skipped a couple. I did do the. Help! Blasted. Gatted. If you finish the knife combo, it does a ton of damage. But I'm not trying to finish that shit because it takes 2 years. Stab. 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 going crazy. Where are these bodies coming from? I should have looked at the door. Fucker! As I will admit. I'm scared now. Going Giga mode. That attack has not changed. Follower will never sleep. I don't think we need to check this room. Oh, it's Crusader Blade 2. Read it? Why? Why? Jubawunga. Make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use to your advantage. The phase of the resource, spend it as you would gold, for you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Let it empower you. Let it give you a license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant them power to read their feeble little minds. Yeah. Slayer, thanks for subbing. It says extra hard in quotes. My followers are starving. No! Make your own food, you stupid fucks. Hearty meat broth. Damn, that was hard. so fucking hard.
Ew.
Let's just pretend like they're not gonna die. Hold two. Hi. What's good, man? What's the name of your cult? What's he do? What are you good at? Generates devotion faster. Damn, that's mad funny, dude. What, pussy too? Worship, coward. What about you? What are you good at? Heals faster. Start mining, fucker. Guys, I need to give a sermon, okay? Suck, 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 suck. Rituals. Yay! Everyone's happy. There's so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them. You'll increase their loyalty to you. Once they're totally loyal to you, they'll give you everything they own. Hi. We're already with devotion and a commandment stone fragment. Each time a follower levels up, they'll generate additional devotion when at a sermon or worshiping in the shrine. Give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and okay. Okay. Goodbye. I like how he like digs into the ground. Goodbye. Didn't we get something else we can make? Grow a seed into a crop. Bam, 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 bam. We gotta bless our dudes, man. Bless up! I have no grass! I can't break grass here. I'm getting pissed. Oh, we- no, I have 5 beds. How many followers do I have? 6? I bless you. Be blessed. I'm trying to help him so I get the bonus points. I'm trying to cheese it, bruh. I forget who was doing the devotion shit. Uh-oh. Sleepka. I wonder what these other flowers are for, other than decoration. How can I watch the Giga Supercut? Do you think you're strong enough to watch that shit? You think you have the Giga power? Wrong. You don't. You're too weak. Yo, I just got housed, bro. Hey, come back. Yo, is this fucking Animal Crossing? Jesus Christ. Poop! Send them to bed rest or they could die. Poop, vomit, and dead bodies cause illness to spread. Yo, I got fertilizer. I added the poop. Read mind. Homeless. I need somewhere to sleep. L giggle. Oh, he coming, bruh. I'm chopping the Giga tree down. Hi.
Shalamba, Gaia.
When times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Followers won't like it, but it beats starving. Yeah. Make grassy gruel. Make him eat grassy gruel. I don't have any fucking grass, mate. What? This place is gross. If you don't clean up, someone will get sick. Why don't you guys clean it up? This guy's got a lot of demands for some motherfuckers. Be blessed, my son. Be blessed, my son. Be blessed, my son. Enable shine contributions now? I can't. Zerman. Level up. Might of the Devout. Increase their starting level of weapon when you begin a new crusade. Yes. Yes. Suck. Yay. It's on cooldown. Well, that was a good ritual. Be blessed. Bro, I kind of don't want to do this for every single fucking guy that I have. I kind of don't want to do that. You don't have to? Yeah, but it makes them, like, way fucking better. It makes them worth twice as much. You get to never sleep again. Also, I'm giving you another gift. Congratulations. What? You can't have more than one? This stupid motherfucker, dude. farming bundle. But seeds here for your followers to sow. I can't build it. I can't. Oh, yeah, we can. We just need to work. Fringe. Let's work together, brother. I'm gonna spend all day chopping this down. Wait, there's one more poop. I missed it. Also, this guy's quest is running out. Help your followers do stuff. I feel like the people who made this game kind of missed the point of having a cult, huh? I need more power first. Yeah, where are the tier 3 subs? Yeah, true, man. I want to make the silo. What is this range? What is the blue range? Farmer station allow followers to water nearby crops. Okay. Hey, I'm fucking cringing. I'm cringing so hard. Can move crops when they're planted? Oh. Aren't you guys so proud of me that I'm helping you guys right now? Give necklace to turtle so it levels him up? Yeah, but I don't think he's worshiping. What do you do? We can make him worship. You can't change their job? Wait, can you not change their job? Work. I'm an idiot. No! How do I move this shit? Edit buildings. It lags whenever I pick something up. Ruh-roh. I think we have to go. We gotta make this guy eat gruel, man. We're not gonna get grass there. Wait, let's clean the poop.
Face ace.
Who put the, you guys are pooping in the corner? Come on, bruh. We did it. He loves me. Suck. Picked a Thornogra level 2. Saw vomit, gross, someone needs to clean up, defecated outside, build an outhouse so I can poop in peace. Okay. Sorry, we don't have that. Fucking Rimworld? was this place glowing? New doctrine. Preach on the value of earthly goods, sustenance. Reassure them that death is not the end. Work and worship. Death is not the end. All cult members will gain the belief in sacrifice trait. Plus 20 faith when another cult member is sacrificed. Only lose minus 5 faith when a follower dies instead of minus 20. Do that one. Stormy Seas, Durnius, Moby, thanks for subbing. Yeah. Doctrine. So. Okay. It's not an ass boy cult. Don't call it that. We gotta get grass for this fucking loser who's gonna have a breakdown if I don't bring him. Freaking grass. Finally, let us end this. I'll be waiting in my temple. Come witness true power. Okay. It's level 4? Closer to Hades or Don't Starve. It's like Hades, except the combat's not nearly as good by a large margin. Looks more like Binding of Isaac. It's not as good as either of those games, Switch. Roll. Satan tree? Isaac has to be one of the most uninteresting games I've ever played. Sounds like someone died on level 1. Make the grass gruel quick before he gets angry. Die, scum. Excuse me. Give me da bones. Question mark. Hold up. That's a card, I think. Let's get more worshippers.
Shalomba.
Fuck, I should have read that. So we fought them off the best we could. Oh no! All your family's dead. Jalampa. It's okay. Come join my cult, man. It's cool. Going into food. Suck. Thank you. Something tells me I'm the bad guy, guys. Fishy. They know. There ain't enough for the both of us. The best fishing can be found at Pilgrim's Passage. Where's that, you say? Let me show you. Oh, my neck. See? Now get out of here. Oh, he was popping. Game jam ever happened? The games are being tested. It did technically happen. I just haven't played them on stream. I probably shouldn't be killing all these. Our dude's gonna starve. I don't really give a shit. I was able to do those stab attacks over and over again. That was weird. No. Some of these traits really suck. Why would I ever take that one? Okay, he's elite. I just noticed. Oh! I just parried that guy. Your persistence is beginning to annoy me, little lamb. You may think yourself clever, you may think yourself righteous to the surface to him, but you should not be so trusting of the chained one. Oh, well, it's too late for talk. One such as you deserves no absolution. This one, I am well for you. I might die. Just killed a kid. Ah, parried. Good man, everything's fine. Fuck this dagger, mate. Fucker right in the pussy. You guys remember that shit? DHP paintings or something. I love the crunch of their little bones. I gotta finish robbing this guy real quick. Follower meat. Give me one. Can I eat him? Give me one. Buy whore for zero. 100% off. Why did I just give him money? Recycle the old weapon for coin? I didn't know. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. This guy has bomb? Wait, that guy's starving at home. We gotta hurry. The lads are dying. Don't worry, I'll die soon. Bro, give me a heart though, dog. Ah! I got killed by a jobber, man! This fucking dagger, dude. They're starving. Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. Where's the grassy gruel at? I just wanted to say that I love you. Make Barbados eat it. Huh? What? This is why you read stuff before making it? ...75% chance of the follower dying instantly. Oops. We made deadly dish. Uh-oh. What was the downside to that? What kind of shitty fucking resource do I have to spend to dig a hole? I should have done a sermon when I got back. Hold two! Upgrade temple, try and collect more devotion. Okay. We need an outhouse. I'm glad that they're not mad that I ate that guy. That's Pog. Minced follower meat. Nah. Nah. We gotta wait for daytime. Oh, hey. Welcome, friend. Can I choose not? You suck. Ten farms, fool. And accept my blessing, fucker. Be blessed. Accept my blessing, fucker. You tired, mate? Hello. Why are they all bad? What the fuck? Swizz, please, trashy aunt. Thanks for subbing. Worship. Do we got enough beds, though? I think we do. Get up. I'm reading your mind. Slept through you butchering a dead follower. I thought I heard something in the night, and when I woke up, the body was gone. Nah. That didn't happen. Fuck. Oh yeah, that guy never sleeps. I forgot. We really do be eating berries right now, dog. Sounds like the outro to like a fucking YouTuber open source song. More food! Don't poop! I need grass. I need a way to get more grass. Sermon time. Join us, fucker. No way, bitch. I'm getting fucking pissed. Be blessed. Be blessed. Be blessed. You mad? Bad chat, boring, must avoid them in the future. Why does he look so tired? Level up? Yeah! Stone mine, missionary, shelter. Why can't I make a fucking outhouse? Can leave offerings in your honor. Where is it? Oh, shit. Let's get an offering statue so they know who's boss, okay? A place for followers who are not worshiping to pray throughout the day and deposit devotion. I need wood. Wood, please. Stone, please. Sex, please. Well, looks like we're chopping the only tree left down. Kainan, thanks for subbing. Bro, this shit's gonna take 20 years. There's wood on the beach. I forgot I could use this to move around. Dude, nice fucking elk. What was that? Buy follower form. Fuck, I forgot that's what that meant. Tree, tree, tree. Can I fish? Look, everyone knows the quality of a game is based solely upon the quality of its fishing minigame. Yompi, Nuclear Phoenix, if you're something. I'm farming. Chop. Guy has a sick moustache.
Well, look what the tri-tide dragged in. What are you just standing there for? Think I'm gonna fish for you? I'm not one of your mindless acolytes.
All right. I happen to have caught some extremely valuable treasures in my time. Things that a fish like me, a fisherman like me, have no use for. But to you, well, you look like you like valuable things. Below these waves lurk some of the hardest to catch beasts that I've ever lived, and I've been trying for years. If you can snag them, these treasures are yours. It's me a crab, lobster, octopus, and a squid. That means I have a chance to drop a fish. Get the big one. The big one. Huh? Fuck these stupid ass small fucking fishes, man. Kobe. Big one. Come over here, big guy. Huh? No, I don't want that. No. That? Oh, can't eat those. They're toxic. Get it, Billy. We got a crab. We did it. Do you think this guy's jealous of how good we are at fishing? You know you want it. No fish. Oh, time to rob you then, fucker. Whoa! The Jane Obama?
Who dares enter our sacred house of light?
Apologies, just the lighthouse has been getting dimmer no matter how hard we worship, and the ships keep sinking on the rocks. No ships means no new pilgrims to walk the secret path. If only our leader was here, she would know what to do. We've not seen her since she went for a walk on the pier late one night. We beg her not to go. We all know of the teeth in the darkness, but she would not listen. I have no choice but to pray until the lighthouse is lit once more. All hail the light, mighty light. Huh? Fix the lighthouse. We will pray to you in your great light on the shrine. Please bathe in our adoration. Yes. It was on me. I did everything. Yo. The little lamb all alone. Careful, you never know what might lurk in the night. And yet, I smell no fear on you. How curious. I see you wear the red crown. I knew your predecessor. He was a weak and cowering thing. Not like you, I should think. Little lamb, you've made a deal before. How about another? Fear not. I won't ask for anything as valuable as your eternal servitude. I'm hungry, starving, ravenous. I want a fish, a big fish. Yeah. I don't want to give him the crab.
Smilo.
Oh, the fuck was that, mate?
Okay. Got another piece? What's good, boys? You know about tarot cards? I find them walking by the sea. Cards are 25 gold each. Fire a projectile when you swing your weapon on a 10-second cooldown. Bonus resources. I'm a crafter gamer now. I'm poor. That's decorations. Wait, I'm not teleporting though.
Pussy too.
Is this game overhyped? I didn't know it was hyped. Who hyped it to you? Literally everyone is playing it. Everyone in the fucking world? No way! Wait, it's working. No fucking way, dude. Are you guys doing something right now? I don't know what you guys are doing. Seed silo. I don't have any fucking money, bitch. Oh. Hey, why'd he die? Oh, come on, man. So I can start naming them after Twitch shit, I bet. Rest in peace. Hold on. Hold up, wait a minute, hold up, wait a minute! I'm gonna get some more copper. Yeah. Best part of this game so far is the music. That's not good. Thanks, Sonic. We're back. One sec.
Hey,
one sec.
What's going on now? How are you doing?
I'm doing
all right,
man.
All right. Oh, man. Here we go.
Straws and spoons in the bag for you.
Oh, here we go. This is it. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, the last shake. This shake is so good.
And you're receiving.
All right. Hold on. I want to get this to you.
Thank you very much,
man. All right. Appreciate you.
Have a good one.
All right.
Don't touch that mouse.
What's good, folks? Badlands Chugs is back on another hot, sweltering day. Oh my gosh. I'm here at my local Sonic here in Wisconsin, New York. And oh my gosh, they show me so much love. They bring it out on roller skates, just like any other Sonic. But this Sonic is not like any other Sonic. This is the Wisconsin Sonic, the best Sonic out on Long Island. But yo, I just want to let y'all know that we are doing something crazy today. Look at this. Big old slushy, and you'll never think what it's made of. It's pickles, all right? This is the new pickle slush from Sonic. Oh my goodness. This thing right here, from what I've seen on the internet, you either love it or you hate it. But yo, man, you know how I get down. I've eaten a gallon worth of pickles in the pickle jar, drank the pickle juice right after. So yo, I can't get pickled out. It's impossible, all right? But yo, I'm here to try this before the month is over. And man, you know I brought the big straw with me, the PVC Piper straws, and we're about to do this. So let's pop the top, all right? Look at that. Fridge cold, ice cold goodness, all right? Man. Whew. Ooh-wee. I don't know. It smells like pickles. Smells like straight kosher dills, all right? But we're gonna see if it tastes like pickles. Oh my gosh, folks. This is not like the churro milkshake. This is just frost all the way through. High-end brain freeze. But yo, I have no water to save me. We're just gonna go, okay? All right, so, man. Let me stop stirring it because it don't need to be stirred no much more. It just needs to be sipped fast through this straw, and we're ready. Enough talk. You know what happens next. Cheers. Oh. Icy pickle. That's some icy pickles, yo. What the heck is that? I like pickles, but I don't know if I like icy pickles. Frozen pickles. Ooh, that's a bit much. Oh, no. Nope. This is not refreshing. This is just, you know, just imagine putting pickles in the freezer, then eat. Oh, no. But you know, you can't leave a chug undone, all right? So, we gotta finish it, folks. 3, 2, 1. Oh no. No, no, thank you. I'm good. No, no. Ah. Woo! Ah, I don't know. Well, that's the video, folks. Oh my gosh.
Chugging the world, one bottle at a time. Badlands Chugs is back.
Oh, hold on 1 second.
I am so sorry.
What's going on?
I'm back.
Yeah, I'm back. How you doing?
I knew you were here for the
pickup
lunch.
Oh, yes, God. Yes. This is the next video, all right?
All right,
guys. Oh, what's your name? What's your name?
Mario.
Big ups to Nico and Mario all day, all right?
Hey.
Yes. They're in the video, yo. And we're there. That's cool, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
All right.
Don't worry.
Big ups to my Sonic here.
Back. Need a haircut. Can we watch the guy interviewing a bird? They're gonna starve, boys. ~15% chance of follower vomiting instantly. Don't vomit, guys. Thick Twitch names now? Can I change them now? No. It's Greggy, thanks for subbing. Let's go up here. Pussy 2. It's a rat. Cheese it. Cheese it, boys. You discovered my humble college. Be careful that you make the same way. Are you in the same place like this now? Perhaps they gave a knuckle bones, but you know, it's simple. Step up to the table.
Bunzai Daisnoris Mra.
Gambling. I don't have any money. Thank you. bitch. Meow, meow. One damage off lethal. This guy's not very good at this, huh? I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, you're mad.
Never mind. I'm the best.
Oh, oh, I'm not bad now.
Gain an extra heart. Care to wager some coin? Gift to raise the loyalty of a follower. Yeah, let's gamble, bro. I don't think I have money. I'm poor. No. Okay. What followers are gonna kill them all? Not as fast as I can get them. Back to Pussy 2! Mad? Hmm. Big gift. Level 3. I said level 3. Mr. Plowleaks for something. He says Giga. Welcome back to the Giga community, dude. Three new curses. There's a total amount of fervor you can hold. Vampiric weapons. The Giga Gangsters. Damn, that's fucking cool, man. That is cool. Bagels, thanks for subbing. Commandant, thanks for subbing. Doctrine of Hell. Afterlife 2. Perform a ritual at your temple that allows you to bring a dead follower back to life. Death is not the end. I need bones. Rolling bones. Cool down. Doctrine. Guy level 3 up. Rumor has it that mana is a spy sent by an enemy cult to undermine great power. Hey, bitch. Hello, leader. What a beautiful day in Paris. I'm going to say make it extra glorious today. Oops. Did you guys give me a pestilence? Wait, what is this? Ew-y. Ew-y. Go to bed, you fuck. Helping. What is that guy aiming at in the bottom right there? Give me that.
Spiders crawling across the ground.
You good, dog? I need bed rest or I could die. Shut up, bitch.
Omega Mars.
How am I supposed to go adventure when there's always shit happening? Oh, he stole my berries. Like in the game so far? You know what? I kind of do like it. Do they decide what to plant, by the way? I think I need the seed silo or whatever. They will water it, though. Throwing my poop on that bitch. Level up. Bad. Spam listing for something. Level up. What should we get here? Follower will generate lumber. Let's get some lumber. Famless DJ Killer, thank you for something. Try the Twitch integration again. I'm in. Should not be. Shouldn't it be working now? Wait, hold on. Maybe I have to set up the totem. Set up totem. Juicy salty for summit. Currently disabled. Yeah. Mom, I'm listening to Sonic. Everyone misses Mana dearly. Wait. Huh? But she's right here. Huh? Smoke a cola, thank you, sub it. How many wood? Ah! Fuck it. Hey, what's in the chest? Here lies Hennity.
Shalumba.
Shut up. Shut up, Shalumba. We gotta do the sermon. I have gifts to give? No, I don't. Let's get these little weapon effects. No, I already gave the big gift, guys. I don't know, my followers. Someone instantly killed one somehow. Who did that? Who fucking did that shit? Bam, 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 bam. Right, we gotta go. It's time to adventure. You voted for all of the beds to break. Okay, so it's doing a little Twitch chat vote now. Bane sword. Two seconds of invincibility. Of course! I need grass and bone and wood. How'd that hit me? Okay, he's spitting out poison. Follower has been resurrected thanks to Twitch show. You guys are simping right now, dude. I want you to punish me, okay? No longer ill? Giga bones of hell.
Come.
What's good, mate? Attack rate increase. Some wood. Let's go right. Bucket. I don't know what that little banner is. Is it the spider? No. It's this bitch. Heal. Nuggies. No one is listening to you.
not as tall or
casual. Blueprint. Dark Side, Siders, thanks for subscribing. Goodbye, wench. Question mark. Question mark or follower? Let's do the follower, guys. I need more servants. How do I only have 8 grass, man? The new curse I got's really good. It makes me invulnerable for 2 seconds. I'm cheating. No. We do have attack speed, though. Nah. I got an upgrade that made so I could break the shit in one swing. What's that? Who next? That's the never sleep. Okay. Nice. Temp HP. Regular HP? Follower?
The worm, it is hungry, it feeds, it partakes of our flesh, but that is the price for safety, for we are gladly to have to give it all we have.
Unicorn man, become one with us. How come there's no mixer integration? Stompbox equals up. Mouse. Yeah, it's Yoshi and Vayne. Thanks for subbing. Vibrates whenever I do anything, man. I got that shit right where it needs to be right now.
My fucking prostate.
Who knew that grass would be such a valuable resource, guys? I gotta sneeze. Ouchie.
Bash.
I don't wanna argue with the draw, nor do I wanna speak with you. later, fucker. I hit triangle, man! Where's my temp HP? Oh, we got some. The bad that your chest hurts when you sneeze? Or sneezing with your gut. Actually, don't do that. Right, baby, thanks for something. You sneeze with your ass. That's fucking cool. I grow tired of you, little lamb. Time to put an end to this frivolous masquerade. Oh no. Take that. Of a heretic. Eat it. Red Crown can feast upon the start to unlock new crown abilities. Money. Trophy. Shit. Excuse me. Furry. Wonder how long we were gone. I don't think we were gone for a full day.
She fell before you like a grain of sand before a tidal wave.
Yeah, that's it. Thanks, God. Yeah. Hey, Mac, thanks for subbing. Hey, guys. I'm back. At Pussy 2. Did I get my reward from this chump? Oh, it's the wrong guy. We gotta make some food, boys. 10% chance. Worth it to cook that shit. Oh shit. No. Looks like they have to click to vote, not type. Yeah, you guys have to click on the thingy. Consecrate resources into... Oh. Hey, man. Follower raffle. Sherlock, thanks for subbing. You calling them NPCs? Really, dog? Star raffle. I think you have to type exclamation point join. Maybe you do. I don't know. Oh, there are participants now. Look. You don't. You dumb motherfuckers. Are you smiling when you type exclamation point join in Twitch chat? Are you laughing to yourself? Guys, I'm gonna do it. I'm typing exclamation point join right now. And then you like giggle a little bit after you hit enter. Hi, Jinx Yard, take yourself. Yeah, I got a lot of games I want to play right now. Caves of Cud, Battle Brothers. I want to play more Cooking Simulator. Do I end it now? Oh, I don't want to finish Redneck Life is Strange. Bup, 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 bup. I am interested in Backpack Hero, never heard of it. Bro, there's no good games out besides slots. God, this summer sucks for games. God, something to play. Are they gonna play right now? T. Holden. Okay. So. I didn't check what you're good at. Get trees. I canceled it? Oh no. I must be stupid, guys. All followers have fallen asleep. I think I'm gonna break my game if I do this, guys. Level 2. I'm sorry, T. Holden. Apologize to you, you're a prime pleb. You know you have no rights. Their faith went down. Afterlife 3. All cult members gain respect your elders. We receive 5+5 for every elderly member in the cult. All cult members will gain the good die young trait. Gain 10 faith if an elder is sacrificed. Alright. I like that. We like that. Dude! No! Oh, we have the heart. When killing the crusade run for the first time, sacrifice a follower to be resurrected. Once a day, eat a meal to receive a soul heart. Receive a diseased heart at the beginning of each run. Focus while on a crusade run to instantly return to base. Yo, we got ponchos, dude. Is this the fucking Jedi Fallen Order game? You make me gay if you get me as a member. Sure, man. We got recall, boys. I'm fucking busy, bitch.
Shalom, Baka.
Thank you, leader. My faith in you was justified. Nice. Yo, we're pumping these guys right now, dude. Get back to work.